Dear students, I welcome you all to this tutorial series in digital electronics. I am solving the problems from the book Digital Design by Maurice Mano and Michael Siletti. In this video, I will solve the problem number 1.18 from the chapter 1. So the problem is, perform the subtraction on the given unsigned binary numbers using 2's complement of the subtrahend. That means you have to understand that you have to find out the 2's complement of the subtrahend and you have to add it to the -n, and the results will be the difference of the two numbers. The second part of the question is, the result where the result should be negative, find the 2's complement and add a -n. So the first problem is 10011 minus 10001. For finding out this difference, you have to find out the 2's complement of this binary number, then add the 2's complement to this -n, then you will get the difference. So first of all, let us find out 1's complement. 1's complement of 10001 equal to, you just invert the digits, okay, so it will be 01110. Then you have to add 1 to this 1's complement, then you will get the 2's complement. So you add here 1 and you will get here 01111. So this is the 2's complement. So what you have to do, add this 2's complement to the -n, okay. So you have to add 10011 to this 2's complement, 01111. So we'll get 1 plus 1 is, sum is 0 and carry is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, it will be, sum is 1 and the carry also 1. So we'll get 0 here, also 0 here, and 1 plus 1 is 0 and the carry is 1. Okay, this one is the carry. In this case, you have to discard this carry and this will be the your difference. Therefore, you can write it as 10011 minus 10001 equal to 00010. So this is the results. Now let us do the second part. So we are given that 10010 minus 10011. So this is the subtrahend and this is the -n. Okay, so we have to find out the 2's complement of this subtrahend. 1's complement of 10011 equal to 011100. So this is 1's complement. So add 1, then we'll find 2's complement. Okay, 10111 and 0. So this is 2's complement. Now what we have to do, you have to add this 2's complement of this subtrahend to the -n. Therefore, we have to do 10010 and add this number 011101. So we'll get 11111 and 1. So there is no carry. So in this case, what you have to do, you have to again find out the 2's complement of this number. So 1's complement of 11111 equal to 000000. So this is the 1's complement. So you have to add 1, then you will find 000001. So this is the 2's complement. Okay, so this is the result. So you have to put a minus in here. Therefore, we can write it as 10010 minus 10011 equal to minus 000001. Okay. Or we can directly write it as equal to minus 1. So this second part is over. So now let us go to the C. So in C, we have 1001 minus 101000. Therefore, 1's complement of 101000 equal to 010111. So you add 1 here, you will get 1 plus 1 is 0, then carries 1, 1 plus 1 is 0, 0, then we have 1, and this one is 1 and 0. So this is the 2's complement. 2's complement of this number equal to this much. So you have to add this number to this -n. Okay, so we have to add 1001 plus, this is 11000. 11000. So here also you see that there is no carry. Whenever there is no carry or when the answer is negative, you have to find again the 2's complement of this number. 1's complement of 100001 equal to 011111 and 0. This is the 1's complement. Then for finding out 2's complement, you have to add 1, then 011111. So this is the 2's complement. Therefore, you have to add here a minus sign. So therefore, 1001 minus 101000 equal to minus 0111111. Now let us do the fourth part. So in D we have 110000 and minus 10101. The similar process will be repeated. Okay, so we can see here that there is a 1 carry, okay, because of this 1, therefore the answer is 110000 minus 10101 equal to 11011. So this will be the answer. Okay, so thank you for watching. If you have any question, please put it in the comment section below. Also like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.